It's all about relationship.
Sometimes everything is wrong.
Isn't that crazy? Isn't that crazy?
Now it's time to sing along.
Think
your day is night.
Oh, that the creator of all things,
if you feel like
who loves us more than anything, we're resisting.
If you think you've had too much,
his love. As he reaches out to us through his son, Jesus. Isn't that a bit crazy?
Everybody
hurts. That's what's going on. The human nature is resisting God's love.
Everybody hurts.
God will never stop reaching out to you and me in all of his creation, because God can't stop loving us. He's a loving father. He sent his son Jesus to sacrifice his love that we could have our relationship restored back to the Father through Christ. But we resist that. We're more interested in Steeler games and Penguin games and all our crony friends we have that we meet up with at certain locations that talk about nonsense. Not realizing that God is reaching out to us on a continuous basis, and he will never stop reaching out to you to the day you die. But of course then it'll be too late, because you rejected him all the way to having no hope now once you die. Your fate is sealed. It's amazing that we're resisting a relationship with the only one who will love us without measure. That we're pushing him away. It's absolutely crazy. You can have a beautiful relationship with the Father God, and he desires that. He's reaching out to you right now, and you're either embracing and receiving that love, or you're more interested in the Pittsburgh Steelers football game today. The choice is yours. My prayer is you make the right one.